Previously on Game of Thrones.
To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Margaery might not look favorably on such an alliance, and it would infuriate Cersei. Although, what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house.
Father, I'm going to kill you.
Is that so?
I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
Roderick? Roderick, by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Let her go!
Fuck you!
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop. Until you and your friend are dead.
Und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen, meine Freunde.
She's been gone a while.
She'll come back. Thrones.
Telltale Series. Mann, schon wieder nicht getimed hier.
They won't catch her.
She's costing us time. It's just that we need to get to Meereen. Every day we lose here is a day that Talia or Ryan could be hurt or worse. You must return home safely, Asher, and you have a history of putting your faith in women who may not deserve it.
She's my friend, Uncle. She's been at my side for a long time.
Was it them? The Lost Legion?
Aye. Too many for us to take. I counted about 24, maybe more, as well as horses. About half a mile down the canyon, and coming fast. Had to run my arse off to avoid getting caught. It's nearly empty. You two care if I finish it off?
It might be a while before we find more water.
I'm dying, though.
We're better off saving this for later.
Well, I hope we enjoy it.
Right. We need to get moving.
The Lost Legion. We're 100 miles from Yunkai. When are they going to give up?
Never. They're still raw about T'Zaal.
Yes, well, perhaps you shouldn't have snapped his neck. There is such a thing as overdoing it. Not that I care about T'Zaal.
Let me remind you, it was him who tried to kill us. I just returned the favor.
Oh, don't doubt it. You always did have a gift for that sort of thing.
It's only a matter of time before they overtake us. Ah, bugger a harpy.
Can we double back?
Not without meeting our mates from Yunkai. We're well and truly fucked this time, Asher.
During severe winters, when the Skahazadan floods, it carves out great underground rivers in the sandstone.
And
when those waters recede, those rivers become caves. And those caves might hide us, if we can find them. I mean, we're trapped for the moment, but all I'm saying is we needn't die here. Just standing our ground.
Thank you, Malcolm. That's valuable advice.
Of course.
If he's right about this, I may actually stab him.
Hm? Wenn er damit recht hat, werde ich ihn vielleicht absprechen. abstechen. Ja, meine Freunde, damit heiße ich euch aber nochmal herzlich willkommen zu Game of Thrones. Episode 3 sind wir mittlerweile angekommen. Und es spitzt sich immer mehr zu, die Lage. Und wir sind jetzt hier und müssen gucken, dass wir hier durchkommen.
Well, we can't stay here, waiting for your butchered friends to corner us.
Agreed. The faster we make a plan, the better.
Sprechen wir nochmal mit Milk.
You found anything?
Not yet. What's on your mind?
How do you know all that? About the floods and the caves?
I read all about Essos on the voyage over. Histories of Marine, histories of Slaver's Bay. I just hope it pays off.
We all need to pull together if we're going to get out of this and onto Marine. I can't have you and Beska scrapping.
So much riding on this. Talia, Ryan, your mother. You and I are supposed to return to Westeros with a sellsword army, and I haven't the faintest idea how we're going to pull it off. So, if I seem a bit moody, that's why.
You see? Beska came back. She risked her life out there, for us. You trust her now?
This may sound harsh, but Beska's immaterial. I have to put you first. You are all that matters to me, Asher.
Beska matters to me. Let me know if you find anything.
What in seven hells did you two do to rile these...
Do you think we could dig our way through? Or try to scramble over?
I don't know. Either will be slow and tricky. One wrong move and the whole thing could collapse on us.
Okay, ich rede jetzt nochmal mit dieser Beska, die gerade hier stand, oder nicht? Da.
Rockslide.
Hey, Beska. You know anything else about these bastards hunting us?
Well, obviously they hate you.
Thanks. I figured that out on my own.
You've heard the rumor, right? They carve their faces up as an initiation. Flay the skin right off. Looks like they're inside out. That's why they wear those helmets.
No. That's a load of horse shit.
Wie sicher er sich ist.
Look, Malcolm's all right. I promise. He practically raised me. You know my father and I didn't get along.
Well, he's an odd one. And he doesn't appear to like me much.
He has a lot of things on his mind.
The right things, I hope.
I meant to say, thank you. I realize this isn't your fight. And Marine is the last place you'd want to go.
Gods, Asher. Don't go soft on me. Together till we're dead.
Beska, if you see anything.
Ich will nicht klettern. Ich will ein.
What do you think? Could we climb out of here?
Pretty steep, Asher.
And we'd be totally exposed if your friends arrived before we reached the top.
It's not gonna happen. It's too unstable.
Ja, aber wo soll denn hier die Höhle sein? Ui! Die habe ich eben noch nicht gesehen hier.
Looks like we're not alone.
No obvious wounds. Maybe he died of thirst. Listen. That's water. I hear water.
From underground. There might be a cave nearby.
Look at this. Gold.
Fat lot of good it did him.
He's not gonna need that.
Asher, the Lost Legion will be here at any moment.
This is Essos. There's always time for gold. Shit! It's them!
Ponte Fredo! Che si rizzi!
Shit! Come on!
Go, go, go. Lol, nicht weil ich den Sack Gold ergriffen habe, habe ich jetzt keine Zeit mehr, oder was? Unlogisch.
Damn it!
Aisha! Find us another way out of here!
Got it!
What in seven hells is that smell? I can't even guess what this used to be.
Genau.
Listen up, you sorry lot. Gather round. We're handing out assignments today.
Garrett, we'll be men of the watch before nightfall.
Right. Sorry. No hard feelings over that business with Finn, yeah? I appreciate you not ratting me out over the knife. It's nice to know there's at least one brother I can trust. Finn might have killed me otherwise.
Just promise me you'll stop stealing things, Cutter.
All right. I swear it. Never again. Well, no guarantees on potatoes. Or lamprey pie. Or for that matter,
Just messing with you, Garrett. I promise. I'll mend my thieving ways.
Well, aren't you two sons of whores looking thick as thieves? Having a good laugh over nicking my knife, eh, Garrett? Men like you turn traitor for nothing. It's in your blood. Next, you'll be killing men of the watch for a loaf of bread.
I didn't take anything from you.
No, but you protected the bastard who did. You'll always be an asshole, Garrett. You're just a fucking craven.
Oh, would you let it go? I've had enough of your shit, Finn.
Fuck off, Garrett.
Finn, leave him alone. It wasn't Garrett's fault. If you're gonna hate someone, hate me.
With pleasure.
Now, it doesn't matter what the world once called you. After today, you're all brothers. Could even be that the man standing next to you saves your life one day. Or maybe you'll save his.
Let's find out then, shall we? Casper, to the builders. Finn, to the rangers. Eric, to the stewards. Hugh, to the rangers. Cotter, to the builders.
And finally, Garrett to the rangers. That's it. May all the gods preserve you.
Well, there we are. I'll be patching up the wall, and you'll be defending it.
Should you northern boys want your gods to give a blessing to this union, there's a weirwood tree beyond the wall. Now form up and follow my lead.
Garrett, it's good to hear you'll be a ranger.
Thank you.
I know you wanted this.
I'm ready to say my vows.
I didn't have many friends when I first arrived at Castle Black. Gwyn and Pip, they'd as sooner see me bloodied in the yard than offer a hand. Now, I'd die for either of them. Our brothers are all we have.
Finn.
Shows you what kind of ripe fools are running this place. I can't believe they made you a ranger. You're not fit for the job. You don't have any balls between your legs.
Like it or not, we're brothers now. Means we're gonna have to get along.
Don't count on it. You wouldn't even be here if you didn't have Snow leading you by the hand the whole way.
I'd keep an eye out for you if you weren't such an ass about everything.
You don't give a shit about me. No one around here gives a shit about me. They wouldn't even care if I... You know how many rangers are never heard from again in these parts? And I'm about to become one myself. All alone out here. Wildlings everywhere. Or wolves. Oh, God. Giant wolves.
It's all right to be afraid. Keeps you alert, keeps you from being too confident. Like the next time we fight. I'll remember that fist of yours rattling my skull and I'll think twice.
I suppose you're right.
You want a different assignment? Because I hear they need someone to clean the shithouse.
See, that's why I got so fucking mad at you, Garrett. You're the closest thing I have to a friend.
Gitter, Bogen geglättet.
You handled that well, Garrett. They say the old gods watch us through the weirwoods. More than watch us. They know us. The gods are not forgiving. We brothers have to be. We're here. After this, there's no going back. Now go. Take your vows.
In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the words for all to hear and embrace us as your own.
Hear my words, and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death.
I shall take no wife,
hold no lands,
father
no children.
I shall wear no crowns,
and win no glory.
I shall live and die at my post.
I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all the nights to come.
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
We're men of the Watch now. Means we get to piss off the wall whenever we want.
Didn't know you needed an excuse to play with yourself, Finn.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Well, who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Don't forget the practice shorts.
Uncle Duncan!
Garrett! It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood Tree. Wasn't sure you'd be back in time.
I never expected to see you here. Did something happen?
I've business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way. That settles it then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
The gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now. That's good.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I was standing not 5 feet from him when Ramsay struck. It's a nightmare that plagues my dreams. But House Forrester is nothing if not resilient. Our house has survived for centuries.
Please tell me there's a plan. But we can't let them get away with this.
That's why I'm really here. Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you? Just before he died, Gregor's final command, spoken to you in confidence.
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
Indeed. But first, it must be found. I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer. He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world, one filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes, almost an obsession.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much. And you must find it, Garrett. The search won't be easy, but you're a Tuttle,
Our lord knew you wouldn't fail him. As do I.
Somewhere north of the wall. That's not a lot to go on, Uncle. How am I supposed to find it?
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
You leave the Night's Watch behind and strike out on your own.
This is no small request I make. I know that.
But there's no other choice.
I agree, Uncle. But how?
A brave answer, Garrett. This will help guide you. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
A page from our Lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
I used to be frightened of weirwood trees. Well, before I was a man grown. I swear, I actually could hear them whispering sometimes. You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it? No. No, it couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere.
This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
Talia gave me this. Before I left.
Huh. Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick too. I wonder...
Look. There's a clasp.
It must open.
I had no idea this was inside. Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map. A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map. Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
The Weirwood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out. Here, take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house.
You can tell everyone back at Ironwrath that Garrod Tuttle has taken up the cause.
Your sense of honor is a quality I've long admired, Garrod. God's watch over you. You're the son I never had.
Let's go, Garrod.
Oh. Jetzt gerade dabei, müssen wir schon
wieder einbrechen. Little shards or something.
Wait, so, like a weapon?
Well, your piss is like any other liquid, I reckon.
Yeah, mine's mostly ale.
And if it froze on the way down the wall, it probably...
Well, that was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up.
Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. Well, what did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
It's Castellan to House Forrester. They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Garrod's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
Die Mauer wird schmelzen.